No, make no mistake. It's not revenge he's after. It's a reckoning.
March 2021, the last time we saw GameStop really rally to this degree. So like you said, Roaring Kitty, his real name is Keith Gill. He played a starring role in the 2021 meme stock mania. He really helped to rally day traders behind the cause of squeezing GameStop short sellers.
Choice, and yet so many people decide not to be free. I'm a free man and I can think freely. They think we're crazy. The coolest freaks.